still see a lot of movement requesting all schools to please get into their position. About to begin, requesting all to please take your position. Requesting all to please take your position. I hope you know the words of Ashaye as we did practice yesterday.
Hey. set to go. Vid Vishnam! Requesting all the parents to also move out from the platoon area, please. And also the teachers. All platoons have been said to be at Vishram right now. Thank you and all the best for the parade.
In a short while from now, we will begin with the program. Very good morning to one and all gathered here. I am Sunny Rodericks, your compare, along with
मैं शर्मिला मिश्रा आप सभी का इस कार्यक्रम में बहुत-बहुत स्वागत करती हूं.
As you're all aware that Campion is celebrating its platinum jubilee and our theme for this year is harmony and collaboration. Thus we have a grand event such as this parade where we had invited schools and we had a good response of 15 schools, and I think it is the perfect number to accommodate in this given area. And for this, a big thank you to all the principals and all the teachers in charge for making this our dream a reality. Let's put our hands together. January 26 is a day with a strong reminder to each and everyone that India as a nation came together to explore and contribute to the essence of the democracy and republic. And as a sovereign state, we'll continue to shine in the world as a country that was and continue to be a cradle of human civilization. So as we gather, having a dual celebration of Campion's Platinum Jubilee, building men of character and vision, and the celebration of our Republic Day, let us pay tribute to our great nation India, in whose past, present and future will always take pride.
26 January, देश के इतिहास में ऐसी तारीख है जब भारत के गणतंत्र की नींव रखी गई. सन 1950 में आज ही के दिन हमारा संविधान लागू हुआ. इसे तैयार करने का कार्य डॉक्टर भीमराव अंबेडकर की अध्यक्षता में हुआ. यह दुनिया में सबसे बड़ा लिखित संविधान है. हमारे महान देश की लोकतांत्रिक व्यवस्था की आत्मा है हमारा संविधान. इस पावन पर्व के अवसर पर भारतीयता से सराबोर होकर मैं आपके समक्ष कुछ पंक्तियां प्रस्तुत करती हूं. कुछ नशा तिरंगे की आन का है, कुछ नशा मातृभूमि की शान का है. हम लहराएंगे हर जगह ये तिरंगा, नशा ये हिंदुस्तान के सम्मान का है.
Years wishing all the schools the very best.
Tell them. But tell them we've already announced.
Shh. Requesting the seated audience to kindly rise and welcome our chief guest, Major General C. Fernandez and his wife, Anita Fernandez, being escorted by a principal Campion School, Mr. Paul Machado, with a huge round of applause. You are requested to remain standing till the chief guest reaches the dais to unfurl the flag, which will be followed by the national anthem.
यहाँ पर उपस्थित दर्शकों से मैं अनुरोध करती हूँ, कृपया अपना स्थान ग्रहण करें। अब मैं परेड कमांडर विवान रोशन से अनुरोध करती हूँ कि वो आज के मुख्य अतिथि को परेड निरीक्षण के लिए आमंत्रित करें।
We will now have the grand parade we all have been waiting for. This parade will be led by the parade commander, Master Vivan Roshan. The band in attendance for this grand parade is none other than the military pipe band. Harmony, a beautiful word. Where there is harmony, there is togetherness. And where there's togetherness, there is collaboration. And where there's collaboration, there is success. As mentioned earlier, our theme for this Platinum Jubilee is Harmony in Collaboration. And this great grand parade is entirely a collaboration of 15 enthusiastic schools from Mumbai, which have come together and, as you all can see, will be marching in perfect unison and harmony to the tune of the amazing military pipe band. Dear students, each step that you are taking at this moment is a giant leap towards the nation's progress. Marching on smartly and leading this grand parade is none other than our host, Campion School. Let's hear it. Established in 1943, the motto being Gaudium in Veritate, Joy in Truth. And as you can see, the colorful, smart, dashing squad that is the Campion Band. Come on, audience, you can do much better.
स्कूल बैंड का अनुसरण करते हुए आ रहे हैं सेंट मेरीज आईसीएससी और सेंट मेरीज एसएससी मसगांव से। इनकी नींव सन 1854 में हुई थी। इनका आदर
Decades later, you all will be proud that you had the glorious chance to be a part of this spectacular first time ever feat. And marching along is our next school, St. Xavier's Boys Academy, Churchgate, established in 1957, and their motto being Illuminate the Darkness and Stir the Path. Following closely St. Xavier's High School Band, followed by its student squad, Stop Not Till Your Goal Is Reached, St. Xavier's School Fort was established in 1869. Their motto, Duc in Altum, which means launch into the deep. Let's hear it for St. Xavier's School Fort. With pride in their hearts, they march just
keep moving on and doing exactly that is our next school, Christ Church High School, established in 1815, and their motto, Accepto Robotum, I shall rise with the strength I receive. Let's hear.
बहुत ही शानदार जो और हुए एक्टिविटी हाई स्कूल परेड करते हुए सलामी मंच की ओर बढ़ रहे हैं. इनकी स्थापना सन 1968 में हुई थी.
मोटो
इनका आदर्श वाक्य है वी लर्न व्हाइल वी प्ले.
As you can see, all the squads marching up.
इन बच्चों को परेड करते हुए देखकर मुझे स्वामी विवेकानंद द्वारा लिखी हुई कुछ पंक्तियां याद आ रही है. उठो जागो और तब तक मत रुको जब तक लक्ष्य की प्राप्ति ना हो जाए. लक्ष्य को प्राप्त करने में आज की महिलाएं भी पुरुषों से कंधा मिलाकर आगे बढ़ रही हैं. इसका जीता जागता स्कूल पैंसरी. इनके पीछे इनकी नींव सन 1929 में रखी गई थी. इनका आदर्श
swinging your arms left, right, left is none other than Villa. This school was established in 1932 and its motto, to truth through love. Let's hear. What a myriad of colors each squad brings, and adding more colors to it is our next school marching forward, the Green Lawn. The school was established in 1959 and its motto, Luce Magistra, which means light being the test.
अब सलामी मंच की ओर बढ़ते हुए प्रस्तुत है जीडी समानी मेमो. परिचय देते हुए डांस इंस्टीट्यूट की यह टोली सलामी मंच की ओर बढ़ रही है. इनका आदर्श वाक्य है वर्क कॉन्कर्स ऑल. इनकी स्थापना सन 1949 में किया गया था.
As you march here this morning, remember you are marching into making history, and joining this fantastic string of squads is Convent of Jesus and Mary. Good going, girls. Remember, young ones, the nation is leaning on your shoulders. So never falter and never fear. just walk ahead with your head held high, and the squad marching their way into the open spaces of our proud Mumbai is none other than our neighboring school, Holy Name, 1932, and their motto in labore gaudium, which means the joy of work. Say something.
Holy Name High School के पीछे हम देख सकते हैं प्रेम डांस स्कूल बहुत ही खूबसूरती के साथ परेड करता हुआ सलामी मंच की ओर बढ़ रहा है. इनकी नींव सन 1976 में रखी गई थी. प्रेम दान, गिफ्ट ऑफ लव, अर्थात प्रेम वह अमूल्य तोहफा है जो प्रत्यक्ष रूप से दिखाई तो नहीं देता किंतु इसकी अनुभूति की जा सकती है. यह ऐसा दान है जिसकी लालसा प्रत्येक प्राणी में होती है. ऐसे नन्हे प्यारे बच्चों का स्वागत तालियों की गूंज से होना चाहिए. इनके इस साहस और आत्मविश्वास को देखकर मन मंत्रमुग्ध हो गया है. तालियों की गड़गड़ाहट रुकनी नहीं चाहिए.
I truly believe in you. I think these really deserve a And as you have all witnessed this grand feat of harmony and collaboration, a collaboration of 15 schools including Campion merging together, a march for the country towards the betterment and the safety of our children, a bright future of tomorrow. And as the parade marches on its given route and we wait for their return, requesting all to rise as the principal, Mr. Machado, will escort our chief guests and other dignitaries into the junior library for some light refreshments. We take a break and we'll be back with the entire parade returns and we continue with the rest of the program. The cubs, please come here and get ready. Requesting the parents also to please take your position. Parents to take your cubs and please move onto the given area. Of the cubs, kindly take your own cubs and move on to the given area. Requesting, please to mind the wires, look down and walk. Shoot.
Even he's there in the place.
Where are you going?
Are you going to go?
No, for why?
Okay, we have the parade. The squads coming in. So please clear the entire area. Requesting.
He'll take that. He'll take that.
Any moment we have the first school coming in, all eyes at the YMCA gate.
What's going first?
Okay, I think we have the squads coming in. And there we have all eyes to the gate, the YMCA gate, requesting all to please settle down and the band get ready. Requesting the military pipe band to please get ready. And as you can see, the military band has already begun. We've covered this march before time. Nevertheless, It's wonderful to hear that each of them have completed this lovely march.
Hello.
Boys, please hurry up. The first squad is about to enter.
Darshak, aapse anurodh hai, kripya apna sthan grahan kare.
And there we have.
कैंपियन स्कूल अपनी 75वीं सालगिरह मना रहा है। इस अवसर पर हमारा थीम है हार्मनी इन कोलैबोरेशन, अर्थात आपस में सामंजस्य बनाते हुए सहयोग करना। इसका जीता जागता उदाहरण है विभिन्न स्कूलों द्वारा
Campion School, followed by the Campion Band. Well done, boys. We're indeed proud of you. Let's hear a big round of applause, parents. Come on, they've done such a wonderful thing. We should all be proud of all the schools. Next, we have the St. Xavier's School Fort, followed by Christ Church. Requesting, please settle down, all of you, quickly. Let's hear it for Christ Church. I can't hear any group claps.
Darshak, taaliyan rukni nahi chahiye.
Which school is this?
Ab aa rahe hain Activity High School Band. Big
Welcome back, girls. Moving into their position is none other than Villa Teresa, followed by the Green Lawns High School Band and the Green Lawns High School Squad. Welcome back.
इसी क्रम में आगे बढ़ते हुए जीडी सोमानी मेमोरियल हाई स्कूल कप परेड के वो जीडी सोमानी मेमोरियल हाई स्कूल का
completing this wonderful feat is the next school making their entry. Coming in next is the Convent of Jesus and Mary. Boys, let's hear it for our neighboring school.
ये उत्साहित बच्चे देश का भविष्य है. किसी देश को आगे बढ़ाने में उसकी युवा पीढ़ी की बहुत बड़ी भागीदारी होती है. इसी का देखने को मिल रहा है.
Following the Convent of Jesus and Mary, we have one more neighboring school, the Holy Name High School. Requesting all to please take your position and please settle down and clear the aisle for our chief guests and dignitaries. And there we have the Garden School, the Prem Dan children coming in. Please let's hear a big round of applause for our little ones. Very well done. In a short while from now, we will have a small cultural program, but I must say, Campion's dream has come true. I think all the squads and the teachers and the principal deserve a very, very, very big hand. We're waiting for our dignitaries and our chief guests to make an entry. Requesting you all to be quiet and settle down as we would begin with the cultural program. As our chief guest takes the seat, we will now we are about to begin, requesting all to settle down in your position. Over to you, Sharmila.
यहाँ पर उपस्थित सभी दर्शकों से अनुरोध है, कृपया खड़े हो जाएं. यहाँ पर उपस्थित सभी दर्शकों से अनुरोध है कृपया खड़े हो जाएं.
Requesting the seated audience to please rise as we now call upon Master Rishi Balse.
अब मैं ऋषि बलसे को राष्ट्र प्रार्थना करने के लिए मंच पर आमंत्रित करती हूं.
Requesting all of you to kindly compose yourselves for the prayer and do not repeat after me. Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls, where words come out from the depth of truth, where tireless striving stretches its arms out towards perfection, where the mind is led forward by thee into ever-widening thought and action, into that heaven of freedom, my Father, let my country awake. Amen.
Thank you, Rishi Balse. I now invite Master Miran Chakrabarti to pledge as we all join him.
Kindly raise your right hand forward and repeat after me. India is my motherland.
India is my motherland.
And I
As
my brothers and sisters.
As my brothers and sisters.
I love my country.
I love my country.
And I am proud.
And I am proud.
Of her rich heritage.
Of her rich heritage.
I shall try.
I shall try.
To be worthy of her.
To be worthy of her.
I shall always respect.
I shall always respect.
My parents, teachers and elders.
My parents, teachers and elders.
And be courteous to all.
And be courteous to all.
I promise to be loyal.
I promise to be loyal.
To my country and countrymen.
To my country and countrymen.
For in their prosperity.
For in their prosperity.
Lies my happiness.
Lies my happiness.
Jai Hind.
Jai Hind.
Thank you, Meera. Over to you, Sharmila, to introduce the cultural program.
यहाँ पर उपस्थित.
But before that, requesting the school squads to please sit down. You may now sit down.
अनेकता में एकता ही हमारी शान है. अनेकता में एकता ही हमारी शान है, इसलिए मेरा भारत महान है. विविधता में एकता को दर्शाते हुए कैंपियन स्कूल के छात्र प्रस्तुत कर रहे हैं देशभक्ति गीत, जिसमें अनेक भाषाओं का मिश्रण है. जय हो. अंग्रेजी गीत राइज इंडिया, मराठी गीत हे राष्ट्र देव तांचे, हिंदी गीत सारे जहां से अच्छा.
Hello, mic check, check 1, 2.
Check.
अद्भुत अद्वितीय ये ताली स्वागत करते हैं अंग्रेजी गीत राइज इंडिया मराठी गीत खेर आपकी बोलताचे हिंदी गीत सारे जहां से अच्छा
Give.
स्वागत कीजिए.
And for this, we require all the squads to please join in. Are you ready, squads? Here we go, boys.
इस दृश्य को देखकर मन मंत्रमुग्ध हो गया है. वीरता की गाथा भला भारतीय सेना के बिना कैसे की जा सकती है. तो आज हमारे बीच अतिथि के रूप में भारतीय सेना के मार्शल पाइप बैंड की टोली यहां उपस्थित है. प्राचीन काल में पाइप बैंड का प्रयोग सेना को रणभूमि में उत्साहित करके साहस और वीरता के प्रदर्शन के लिए किया जाता था. महाभारत में शंखनाद भी इसी प्रथा का प्रतीक है.
Here we have the pipe band of the 7th Sikh Battalion playing martial and regimental tunes. It plays an important role in instilling a sense of pride and motivating men to accomplish the deeds of excellence in operations. These military bands are performed across the world, which is a form of therapy in war or in peacetime, to improve the morale and create a sense of esprit de corps, which means the common spirit existing in the members of the group, and inspiring enthusiasm, devotion, and strong regard for the honor of the group. Let's give the military pipe band a big hand. Let's hear it loud. That was the military pipe band. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, let's hear. I am extremely privileged to introduce our chief guest this morning, Major General Christopher Emmanuel Fernandez, AVSM, SM, VSM. Major General Fernandez is an alumnus of the National Defense Academy at Khadakwasla, Pune, and was commissioned into the Indian Army Corps Infantry in 1981. He has served in Siachen Glacier, Line of Control, Jammu and Kashmir, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, deserts of Rajasthan, and participated in counter-insurgency operations in the northeast states of Arunachal, Manipur, Mizoram, and Assam. He was decorated for distinguished service on a number of occasions and for gallantry while operating on the Siachen Glacier. His education qualifications include a BA, MSc in Defence Studies, Masters in Management Studies, and MPhil in Public Administration. The officer is married to the charming Anita Fernandez, who is an educationist and a qualified interpreter in French. They have two children, a son and a daughter. General Fernandez is a domicile of Goa and is presently tenanting the appointment of Chief of Staff of Headquarters in Maharashtra, Gujarat and Goa area. Requesting our principal, Mr. Paul Machado, to kindly hand over a token of appreciation to our esteemed chief guest, General Fernandez and his wife, Anita. Please put your hands together for our chief guest and his wife, Anita. We're also grateful to all the dignitaries who have graced this occasion with their presence. Please do accept a small token, a small memento on this gracious, glorious day. We have members of the management, we have principals of different schools. Requesting, sir, to also hand over the token to the other dignitaries as well. Thank you. Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause. May I now request our chief guest, Major General Fernandez, to address the gathering.
Principal Paul Machado, Mr. Paul Machado, I hope you can hear me behind, right over there. Okay, I think you can hear me. Teachers, parents, and I think most important, you wonderful children over here who are the future of our country. At the very outset, before I even congratulate you on this wonderful day, this great day of our nation, I just like to congratulate you on the wonderful performance. In fact, I was quite impressed by all the marching. In fact, the girls did an excellent job, I must say. And every one of you, it was an honor actually to stand there and salute you all while you all went by. It's excellent, a great performance. And I also like to congratulate the wonderful cultural program put up. Well, ladies and gentlemen, children, 68 years ago, on this very day, we got our constitution. In fact, you may have studied about it in your books, but it's a really important day for our country. On 26th November 1949 is when this constitution was adopted. In fact, it was passed. And on 26th January 1950, that is 68 years ago, this constitution was adopted and followed by this country of ours. And what's so important about it? We became a sovereign democratic republic. And it gave us justice, equality, and fraternity. And as I stand here today, I just like to bring out a few points. From last 26 January, last year 2017, to this year, 26 January today, we have lost over 1,000 men and women on our borders fighting for this country of ours. The majority from the army, from the air force, the navy, the police forces, the BSF and the CRPF. Over 1,000 have died. And why have they died? And I can assure you, it is to keep this country of ours, to ensure that this constitution of ours is followed. And no one anywhere, from anyone outside our country can show eyes to us or even think they can come close to us and do something against this country of ours. And let me tell you one thing, it's not just the services or just the people on the borders. I've been on Siachen Glacier and I've seen men next to me getting shot, killed, blown their limbs away. Why do we do it? And that time I didn't think of it as a job. It was because for the honor of our country, I can assure you of that. We see it on the Chinese border, we see it on our borders with Pakistan and JNK, but why do we do that? Now why am I telling you this? It's not that we are doing anything great, it's just for our country, it's nothing great. We have to do it. 2611, Sandeep Unnikrishna died over here, right here in Mumbai. He was my adjutant, he was my officer. Now why do we do it? Not for the money gains, it's for this country of ours. And I'd just like to say, this country is ours, every one of you over here. And we are doing nothing great wearing this uniform and doing something. I don't say we are doing anything great, nothing great at all. It's all of us here. Parents, teachers, the teachers are the most important. Because they teach our children the future of our generation over here. And you children are the most important. You are the future of our country. And we have to be together. Like we always say, and this wonderful song which was sung over here, the country always first, the rest of it follows. And that's why we have over here, we follow this, I say it's the most important day, even more than our Independence Day, because now we've become a sovereign democratic republic. We've got a constitution which assures us justice, equality and fraternity. And how does it assure us that? By every one of us ensuring that we make sure whichever walk of life, every walk of life we are here is important. You may be anything, And I'd say the person who cleans the roads of over here are the most important people. They are the most important people. They keep our country clean, they keep our cities clean. We all owe it to the country to ensure everyone gets justice, equality and fraternity. It's not us in the armed forces alone. So at the end, I'll keep this speech short. I'd like to congratulate every one of you over here on this 69th Republic Day. Long live our country, long live our republic. Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir. And I'm sure your words have instilled a tremendous sense of patriotism in our boys and girls, our nation builders. I now invite our principal, Mr. Machado, to give the vote of thanks.
Good morning to you all. At the outset, I'd like to congratulate everyone gathered here today for our 69th Republic Day. Campion School, which is in its 75th year, is indeed proud to have hosted this historic day, which brings the glory of Delhi's Rajpath to our beloved city of Mumbai. I would like to thank the Almighty for blessing our country to reach this milestone, for bringing us all here today, and for keeping us all safe as we pay our tribute to our great nation in the form of this grand Republic Day parade. Thank you from the bottom of my heart to Major General C. Fernandez and his wife for agreeing to be our guest of honor today and to make this morning extra special. Request you all to put your hands together to our guest of honor. Our sincere thanks to the Army for training the students and for making this morning magical with a band, creating an atmosphere just right for a marching display. The heart of every proud Indian here was beating rhythmically with your drum beats. My thanks go to Mumbai Police for giving us the permission to organize the parade and for all the arrangements they have made for the traffic movement to be smooth and safe. Thank you to the BMC for the permission for the parade. To commemorate Campion School's Platinum Jubilee, we have honored the Jesuit theme for the year, Harmony and Collaboration. Keeping this in mind, we invited schools from across the city and have the privilege of thanking 15 schools that have joined Campion today for this marching display. The marching was led by Campion School, Convent of Jesus and Mary, St. Anne's, Holy Name, Dance Institute, St. Xavier's Fort, St. Xavier's Boys Academy, G.D. Somani, Villa Teresa, Activity, Green Lawns, Christ Church, St. Mary's SSC and St. Mary's ICSE, and above all, our own Prem Dan. I think all of us must put our hands together to all the 15 schools. Thank you so much. We'd like to thank all the teachers who have prepared and joined the students here today. All your hard work is truly appreciated. Thank you, teachers, for coming for the last week every morning here at 8:30. Thank you so much. Thank you to all the boys and girls who have participated to make this event a truly spectacular. Your smartly dressed contingents and your synchronized marching have made this parade a huge success. Thanks to our due to Colonel Tonge, Mr. Sunil Almeida, Mr. Wilfred Alva, teachers of Campion and parent volunteers. Thank you so much. An event of this scale requires a huge amount of planning and coordination. My heartfelt thanks to all the Campion teachers, parents and school staff for thinking of every little detail and executing it so perfectly. For the valuable inputs for the parade, I would like to thank Mr. Vivek Singh and Mr. Mandar of ProCam International. Thank you so much, Vivek. I would also like to thank members of the media for coming today to cover this event and being a part of our effort to salute our country. My sincere thanks to Dr. Idnani, who is the Secretary of Bombay Campion High School Society, for representing the Campion School Trust. Thank you so much. My special thanks to Sporto Buddy. Where is Mr. Dhananjay? Please come. Sporto Buddy is, we are partnered with Sporto Buddy for the sporting events and the Republic Day event, and they are responsible for live streaming this event. You know, if you download this Sporto Buddy app, you will get to see this entire event on their mobile app. So he is here, and all our sporting event and this Republic Day is handled by Sporto Buddy. Thank you so much, Dhananjay. I think all the schools should download this Sporto Buddy and make sure that you also take part in this sporting activities which is conducted by the Sporto Buddy. Thank you all for coming today to make this Republic Day Parade such an eventful and momentous occasion. Jai Hind.
Thank you.
Okay, as we end this, I would like to honor this band which has been with us for the last 2-3 days, and today they have come in full uniform. Requesting the band in charge to kindly come forward and take a small token of appreciation from us. And also I would like to salute those trainers who used to come every morning to Campion. They used to go to St. Mary's, they used to go to Bellatrisa every morning, or can say at least twice a week without fail. Requesting the trainers to kindly come forward and take a small token of appreciation from us. I'm really privileged to introduce one of the oldest teachers of Campion School, who was here for many, many years, but I have no privilege of being with her as a companion. But however, she was teaching the same subject what I'm teaching now, geography. That is Mrs. Theresa Shenoy. I think all the Campionites put their hands together for her coming all the way from US to be a part of our Republic Day Parade. Thank you so much. This shows your loyalty to Campion School. I think all of us as Campionites must have this loyalty to the school. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Over to you, Sharmila.
यहाँ पर उपस्थित सभी से अनुरोध है कि कृपया राष्ट्रगीत वंदे मातरम के लिए खड़े हो जाइए।
Requesting our principal to please escort our chief guests and all the dignitaries. Requesting the squads to please remain seated for further instructions. All the school squads, please remain seated. Requesting all the schools to please remain seated for further instructions. You will not, none of you will move till you are instructed. We don't want a stampede. We want all of you safe and enjoy this lovely day. This is Sunny and
Sharmila Mishra
wishing you a very happy Republic Day. Enjoy.
हमारे स्वतंत्रता सेनानियों ने इसी भारत का सपना देखा था, जहां आप
school squads will be instructed as and when your bus arrives. We will tell you, and please teachers, do collect the certificates and a small token of appreciation and snack boxes from Campion School. The cubs and our boys may move from here. Come on, start moving. Please watch the wires, watch your step. Requesting the teachers to please help us with the crowd management. Please don't block the way. Please keep moving.
Call that with you, huh? Just keep that.
Requesting Campion parents to please keep moving along with your son. Chorus line is also allowed to leave. No practice today. Requesting the other school squads not to leave till further instructions. We're waiting for the buses. And then don't forget, teachers, to please collect your certificates and snack boxes and a token of appreciation. Okay, announcing for the first school to depart is the Activity High School. Please make an exit through the YMCA gate. All the certificates and the tokens will and the snack boxes will be given at the YMCA gate. Parents, please, you may use this PT area exit. Requesting the Green Lawn School. I was told you will be going by cars, so please move along with your teacher in charge at the YMCA gate. Do collect the certificates, your snack boxes and the token. The other schools, please do not leave till you are instructed.